The teen who pushed their friend off a bridge is sent to prison. This is the moment Taylor pushed Jordan off a bridge in Washington. She fell 60 feet, landing chest first in the water. She suffered 6 broken ribs and punctured lungs. Taylor apologized in court and thought she wouldn't have to go to jail. However, she was sentenced to 2 days in prison.